The Queen's Head is a pub at 13 Brook Green, Hammersmith, London, W6. It was built in 1796, originally as two houses, 13 and 14, built for two brothers as their out-of-town villas. A later resident at number 14 was the Marquis of Queensbury. The houses became the Queen's Head Pub in the early 1900s. The highwayman Dick Turpin was a regular visitor.